explain my partners in crime this evening, okay, with the music of Jon Lord. Doka Kaitner on guitar. Jon O'Hara on the keyboards. Tanya O'Callaghan on the bass guitar. So, this first thing, the first hour of the show, is the concerto for group and orchestra, written by Jon Lord 50-something years ago. It was unique. At the time, it's still pretty unique now. What you're going to hear is basically a battle between the band and the orchestra, in which they both show off to each other what they can do. And then there's a second movement in which they very, very warily get to know each other. And in the third movement, they all get together. And it's a bit like cookery, you know, you start off breaking eggs and in the end you make an omelette, you know. So that's what you're going to hear. And then in part two, well, I'll let you find out what happens after that. There's an interval of 20 minutes. So here it is in three movements, Jon Lord's concerto for group and orchestra. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm sweating over.
slightly related. It's another song off the solo album. And the lyrics are in part by the English poet William Blake. And this is always, the lyrics of this next tune have always been used as a kind of nationalistic kind of anthem. And I think that is exactly what William Blake never intended. And he talks about building Jerusalem in England's green and pleasant land. And Jerusalem, for him, means something more than about God or anything. It means the triumph of the human spirit above meanness and awful things that human beings do. And I was talking to my fiance. She came to Sarajevo. She's never been here before. She walked around the city today. She goes, I love this place. It's like everything is here. I said, yes. I said, Sarajevo is like the Jerusalem of the East. Jerusalem, which we can build in England's green and pleasant land. This is a work in progress, and you're all part of it. And this is Jerusalem.
Chariot of fire, let it rain, let it rain.
somewhere on a dark night, lost, alone, no battery in your phone. And it gets worse. You're at the top of Mount Igman. And all you can think about is pictures of home.
Thank you. Sve! Znaš kad sam ja bio Gypsy Kings, Jedino znaš čime se skupu, mi još jednom vremenu.
Ne prigoni, nemoj više niski ništa kupici.
Thank you. Thank you.
amazing being back here in Sarajevo with four times the people that were last here. and nobody's shooting at us, which is even better. Love to come back here again. Would you like that?
Sun's
through.